Shut up, Brandy, okay? Crazy, come get your daughter. Because she come telling me to shut up again. It's going to be me and her. I'm going to send over there to Uncle Bo and let him, she go home with him. What she say? Well, in FaceTime, them ratchet ringing. I was a good child. Ask Mike. Mike! I was a good child, wasn't I, Christian? You gonna say no to me? You gonna say yes sir to me? Brittany gonna say yes sir to me too. Well, get to going. Go spend the night with her. What happened? But see, I was a good boy. Ooh, I'm itchy. Dirty. My name is Michael Good Mabry Chow. Hutchinson's a good name. You get your mail first. Okay, don't. I don't even want to argue with that. The name of it was Christian. By the car. Toes. Mike. get me. She better not come in here and try it, neither. She better not. She know better. Oh my God, it feel good. I don't know why I've been farting all day. Ooh, God. We gotta get some sodas tomorrow. Champ will drink with her. Champ will drink with her. Yep, KJ too. I wish you quit talking about it. That little dog ain't gonna do nothing. What I tell you about them shoes? You ain't get, not getting me no shoes. Brittany, please tell your mama I don't want no shoes. Monica didn't do that. And she got it like a nut. He helped me. Cause Britney's friends out. He said, I got tired of hearing Britney crying all the time. You told your mama I wasn't here. My son-in-law went to church. That's probably what she said. My son-in-law went to church. Why you didn't go? Don't worry about that. You her man. You ain't no daughter. You a pit bull. You want me a pecker? You ain't going in there. You don't know what to do with that.
Controversial and always thrilling, that is the kind of fight we can expect for the ECW Championship. Well, you know the ECW Champion has proven what it takes to represent the title. Do you think his competition has the same amount of drive?
Well, you better.
But I don't think it's a question of drive. Every superstar in a position to win a championship has drive. But to have the attitude to be an ECW Champion is entirely unique. Willingness to go the extreme and still find yourself on top.
Lifting it up into the ring. Suplex. Look at him sneak it in.
Huh?
Here, he's got him up, and five.
Great display of strength for the Super Bowl.